Well, this is Pastor Mark, and I'm coming to you again with another promise and a prayer. A reading from this time, the third chapter of Colossians, and verses 8 through 10. But now you yourselves are to put off all these: anger, wrath, malice, blasphemy, filthy language out of your mouth. Do not lie to one another, since you have put off the old man with his deeds, and have put on the new man, who is renewed in knowledge according to the image of him who created him. Do you realize that God has given you a new nature when you were born again? When you received the Lord Jesus Christ, his Spirit came into you, and the very nature of God, the very divine nature, can be partaken of. Peter tells us this in 2 Peter chapter 1, that we partake of the divine nature. So we are to be putting off the old with all of its deeds, and we are to be putting on the new, which is being renewed in true holiness after the image of the one who created us. That's good news, that today he wants there to be that process in your life where something old is put off and something new is embraced, and that new nature that you have because of Jesus grows even more as you partake more of him. Well, I hope you'll share Jesus with others. Let other people know about this new birth and this opportunity to put off the old and become new. We are indeed new creations in Christ. Let's thank him for that. And let's pray that our hearts and minds will be open to share that very same message with somebody else today that needs to put off the old so that they can embrace the new and have a new life in Jesus Christ. Let's pray. Father, thank you that you have made a way by your Spirit that we can put off the old and we can become new by an act of your Spirit, by a creative act of your Spirit. Thank you that we can partake of the divine nature today. Lord, don't let today go by for everyone listening to this message, but what we partake more of you and become more like you. And Lord, lead us to someone to share this wonderful message with, that there's new life in Christ, that we would be effective witnesses in your hand today. In Jesus' name, amen. Well, if you want more new content daily and full-length sermons, go to vcachurch.com. God bless you as we overcome together.